I know Austin turns heel at the end of this match. He, like, sides with Vince or something. I know there's some fuckery at the end. We'll check for the bonus match after this. No countouts. Well, maybe there's countouts, just no disqualification. How can you have no disqualifications but countouts? I don't understand that. Does it make sense? It goes one with the other. It's like peanut butter and jelly. Fucking... What's another one that goes well together? Peanut butter and jelly. What else goes well? I don't know. But, you know, no DQ, no countout. That goes together. With the Rock is cooking. Damn, you are looking at the richest man in Hollywood, I think is. No, he's the highest earning actor of 2016, I believe, is the official title of that. Shout out to Rock. You know, the man just can't say no to any fucking role that he gets. You know, it's a good and bad thing. No, I like The Rock for the most part, but, you know, you could say no sometimes. It's okay, you know, like, hey, we're doing a Jumanji reboot. Just fucking say no. Just don't do it. That doesn't need to be remade. I can't say I'm excited for that one. Baywatch looks meh. It just looks like a bunch of hot babes. I mean, the show didn't really have any substance. It was pretty shit. It looks like 21 Jump Street, but for fucking, what's it called? For lifeguards. What else did he do this year? Oh, Central Intelligence? I thought that was dog shit. I fucking hated that movie. I know some people liked it. I don't know. I could not perform a stunner already? Shit, I thought he stole my... I don't know how I have a finisher already, but whatever. Like, why even give it to me? Just jump in the video and use it. Like, it's fucking worthless to give it to me. Oh, shit. Too busy complaining. But yeah, Central Intelligence, I did not care for. What? Hold on. Restart. Why the fuck... didn't he do a Stone Cold Stunner? There we go. Reverse a rock bottom. I don't know if I'm going to have any luck with that, to be honest. Because I'm... Honestly, I think there's like a delay with the controller. Because I've noticed that, especially during the Royal Rumble. Like when I was trying to like... do shit, it was not registering like I'd like it to. I don't know if that's a PS4 controller problem or a game problem. I mean, feel free to hit me with the rock bottom. I'm waiting, you know? Fuck. I feel like I'm not gonna be able to get this. Reverse the rock. Yeah. Whatever. I'm gonna try. And I miss. Oh no, that's not it. Okay. Alright, good, good. Right here? Right here? Oh shit, I actually got it. Holy fuck, guys. I can't believe I got it. Whatever. That's awesome. I was thinking in my head, I'm like, oh fuck, we're probably not going to be able to do this fucking video, because I'm not going to be able to reverse it, but no, we're in luck. We are in luck. We're going to see this match play through like it should. Hey, don't reverse me. Okay, you can chill a little bit. Oh, I got a signature, I didn't even see that. I'll fucking use that, and, I don't know if it does extra damage. He did quite a bit. Concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. And his attack. Hey, there we go. Perform a charged finisher, successfully complete quick time event. That can't feel good. Well, we're gotcha. This is going to be a quick match, honestly. I've seen this before. We may see a mud hole. But I can totally see him stealing my finisher too, so. I'm just going to taunt. Start building one up, just because, you know. You know the fuckery. This ain't my first rodeo. Oh, he countered, so that means he's not going to counter my finisher. Actually, here's a question for you guys that are watching. I don't know if any of you have it or not. If you do, feel free to answer. How's 2K17? I honestly have not looked at any gameplay or any reviews about it at all. I've seen it on sale quite a bit, so I feel like it didn't do that well. Kind of like Infinite Warfare. Like, Infinite Warfare dropped so fast. I fucking knew he was gonna hit me with some fuckery. But whatever, it looks like this is all part of the plan. Okay, hold on, I'll talk after. Fuck your eyes, man. Are we good? Okay, so anyways, how is 2K17? So like I was saying, with COD Infinite Warfare, that fucker dropped in price so quickly, like it wasn't even funny. I feel like I saw the same with 2K17. Like it just dropped, it started going on sale like immediately. So I don't know how well it did. I gotta look up some reviews. I don't know. I don't think, I really didn't see or hear anything bad from like IGN, which is like the only gaming website that I check out frequently. I don't remember seeing anything too bad, so I don't know. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. It's definitely a possibility. Tap, motherfucker! Fine, don't tap. Irish whip him in the ring. I can do that.
Oh, look at this, JR. The Rock! Oh!
But actually, I just bought, well, speaking of Call of Duty, I just bought Infinite Warfare, because, you know, a couple buddies of mine are all like, you know, hey, fucking get it, you know, we'll play COD 4, because that's mainly what everybody who wants, who buys Infinite Warfare, I'd say, I would go on record to say 75% of sales that bought Infinite Warfare mainly bought it for COD 4, the Legacy Edition. And, honestly, I'm very interested to see, like, if COD 4 did not come out with Infinite Warfare, how well it would have done. Because I don't think Call of Duty Infinite Warfare would have sold that well. But, I just recently picked that up, and, I haven't played Infinite Warfare yet. Play a shit ton of COD 4, but I have not played Infinite Warfare. I did see 2K17 on sale. I thought about it, but I'm going to wait on it until either I see it cheaper or, you know, I definitely don't want to buy it right away because I'm still doing shit with this game. But, you know, maybe. 2K17 is not, it's not like I'm saying, you know, oh, fuck no, I'm not going to get it at all. I definitely will get it. I just don't know. Oh, my God, a near fall. How close is that? I just want to know what I'm getting into, because, like I said, I haven't really heard anything about it. I don't know if it's shit. I gotta earn a finisher. Fuck. Oh, shit. Stop taunting. Stop taunting. Okay, good. Oh, shit. I actually countered. Okay. Back to my cheap building up of my finisher. So, yeah. I'm wondering.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
81%. That should get me 93. That's not bad. I wasn't expecting to get that much from that. Don't hit the rock bottom. Don't hit it. Oh, he did it. He fucking did it. Perform the stunner. Why didn't you perform the stunner? Piece of shit. Oh, he's putting me in the camel clutch. Oh, God. You're not Iron Sheik. You can't fuck me in my ass or whatever the fuck Sheik says. I haven't heard Sheik rant in a while. Actually, it's funny. I was talking to a buddy of mine the other day about Iron Sheik. And then we're just like, oh, yeah, we feel bad for him because, you know, he's just a crazy old man. But he showed me his Twitter. And apparently he actually tweets the shit that, you know, this fucking crazy. I thought it was a parody account, but he tweets this shit. It's ridiculous. What button do I gotta press? What button is it gonna be? It is X. Oh, I got another one. Which button is next? I'm feeling a circle. Feeling a circle press.
Wait a minute. What is this? Communicating with McMahon. What the hell's going on here? Are you kidding me?
Circle? This is a circle. I have a 25% chance of being right.
Cold Steve Austin in collusion with Vince McMahon? Austin in collusion with Satan himself.
They really love the word collusion. Darn, I was wrong, by the way. It's triangle. It's fine. I'm used to being wrong. Psych? Never wrong. This was the first time in history. It's on video. So. I was wrong. And three. Oh, he kicked out. Oh, Poppy, I cannot believe he kicked out of that. That was like a four count, Austin. Complete the quick time event, because we haven't done enough of those. Perform a stunner. Okay. Don't fucking steal it, you sack of shit. I see it. Wow, you didn't do it. Alright, count again. One, two, and... Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Give me the chair. Get away. Why are you getting out of the ring? There's a perfect chair right there. Yeah, I brought it back in. Oh, shit. McMahon, help me, you fucking worthless fuck.
He's in big trouble.
What the fuck is Vince doing besides being a cheerleader? Grab him, you fuck. Oh, God, not another chemical clutch.
Yeah. Oh, my God, that's gotta hurt.
Okay. Actually, speaking of Vince, even though he... Fuck me! Vince! Help me, you piece of shit! Jesus. Just getting fucked over here. He's jerking off to it. Okay. I'm gonna grab the chair. You're gonna sit here. Grab it. Okay. I'd like at least one hit. Nope. Apparently not. Are you fucking joking me? Hit him! Thank you! Really? That's it? Holy shit, you hit like a bitch, Austin. What was I gonna say? I don't know if I talked about this last time. No, I don't think I did, because I don't think it was revealed. But, the fucking whole Shane McMahon thing in Survivor Series pissed me the fuck off. Why would he join Team SmackDown and fuck his team? I mean, SmackDown 1? Yeah, SmackDown 1. It was Orton and Bray. They were the last two. But why put yourself in the fucking team? I didn't understand it at all, putting him on Team SmackDown. That is just something that irked me. I know it's super random for me to talk about it now, but Vince being useless triggered me into that, and I was like, you know what? I know another useless McMahon. That almost fucked Team SmackDown.
Oh, that chair has got to hurt.
Is he done?
There's the escape. Looks like he's trying for a pin here.
And
he kicks out. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Come here, Rock. We're gonna have to put you down once and for all. Why'd you hit him with a stunner, you piece of shit? Okay, I'm about to have two finishers, so that's something. What is with this camel clutch? Give it up, buddy.
There's no escaping this.
Fucking Christ. Give up. Okay, me. Store that finisher. That's not at all what I said to do. It's fine. Oh my, let me guess. Camel clutch? Oh shit. Okay, no stunner. Stunner! Austin, no. Yeah, baby! I don't know if there's a fucking rope thing, whatever. One, two, fucking finally, Jesus.